Back to Byfield. And to Roy. To Kopitar. For Roy. Delayed penalty to Kopitar. Centers. Tipped. Score! P.L. Dubois was right there. And the Kings have tied it at two.
The Kings were very similar to Vancouver with a goaltender pull. I know the other night it was only 4-on-3. This is 6-on-5, but they were very precise. They looked for the best chance possible. There's the puck. A little bit of low contact, a little bit of high contact. Not quite a slew foot, but that looked like it was the delayed penalty. In behind, Dubois just right there. Again, the Kings kept it on the outside. Dubois kept it alive once, and right there. I thought maybe Chikrin was going to get to the puck, and Dubois able to keep it alive so the delayed penalty would not be blown down. And then he just waits, and the Kings tap it in to tie it up.
And a goal by Dubois. That's his eighth against the Senators in his career. 21 points in 21 games.